up YouTube, I'm back with the 10th map that I made a long time ago. I just died, so probably gonna die again now. Yep. Oh well, it's gonna be another long one. I made open world zombies before Call of Duty did. This map is from Call of Duty 2. Taujing, I think it's called. Something like that anyway. 600 points I need. Oh shit, this map's gonna be no fun. Where's the box? Whoa. Come on, give me a gun or I die. Get the power on. This is not gonna go well. I can tell already. I'm dead. Lucky. This map took a long time. There was loads of problems on this map. They had to fix so many pathing issues. It's because it was a prefab. Let's go world. What's it called? World War II weapons. From Skype. On me. This is not going to go well. It's my first time map though. Yep, I made open world zombies before Call of Duty did. This is just not going to happen, is it? Not going to happen today. I'm gonna have to try about 20 times long to make this video. I remember what jug is always up there, I think. Solid 60 there on this new computer. Good. I got a 144Hz monitor, but it's no need to play 144fps, I don't think. As long as I got 60, I'm fine with that. Gotta build a pack-a-punch. I'm never gonna remember where the parts are. So yeah, this is not gonna be a long video. Perhaps this pack drops on you though. Hopefully it is. Whoa. Like I said, this is the first time gameplay I made. The first time map I ever made. And there is a prefab, it was from Game Banana, I think it was called. So the map was already made, basically. I just had to add the textures. Oh my god. I know. It's not gonna be good, this isn't. Panzers and fucking everything on you, man. Gonna be a difficult map, this is, to get recorded. Make it? No, I didn't make it. Panzer's just laughing at me. I'm not gonna be able to take it down, I don't think. He's just laughing at me, man, isn't he? I'm not sure if this pack-a-punch drops on this map. Dead again. Fucking hell, man. This is gonna be a long one. I haven't played it for probably about two years, I think. It's when I first posted this map. Definitely the hardest map I think I ever made. After, I don't know, maybe it's just as difficult as Hijack, though. Hijack was a difficult map, too. I shouldn't have put sprinters, I shouldn't have fun run one. That's definitely not helping. Oh my god. I'm not gonna be able to play this. It's just not gonna happen. But when you're flat out playing zombies, you don't really notice the difficulty. Back then, anyway, now. Now I do, because I haven't played the map for so long. So I need to get enough of Jug, I think. 2005. 500. Now it'll help. Jesus. Yeah. This map took a long time to make. Even though it was a prefab, it's still probably took me a couple of months. And I'm not sure if this pack drops on you, see. Should be, but I'm not sure. I missed it. What about two double points, but I'm gonna miss it again. That should help. My sensitivity on controls, gamepad, max sensitivity. should be okay if I just keep running away from them. Oh, I need to put the power on, then I... That would help. No FPS drops. This computer's a beast compared to my old one. Oh my god. No way! I'm not going to be able to play this map. Zombies are way too fast and I suck. Oh well, keep trying. That's all I can do, I'm afraid. But I haven't played zombies at all for a while, so... Well, that's probably a part of it too. The zoning was... done by ice grenade, automatic zones. Oh, the Luger, yeah, because it's World War II. That's where the guns are from. Not that I like that game, but... Call of Duty games now are just terrible, man. Not worth the money they're trying to charge for them, especially the most recent one, Modern Warfare 3. It's a joke, man. Yes, I need to get the jug. Well, hopefully that helps a little, but I'm gonna have to keep running around the map, I think. What's that? Insta-kill. MP40. It's just not gonna happen, is it? Can't even survive 3 minutes, man. How did I make it out of that? Oh, should I go for revive again? If I'm quick. Thank you. Should be pack drops on you though. Free pack a bunch, because it was map number 10. Three minutes and I'm struggling. Oh my god, they're ready there. That's what I need, man. Widows, that will help. A bump part of the pack of punch. Ooh, death machine. That definitely helps. This is the, it's gotta be more difficult than Nuketown. Ah, no, Nuketown, sorry. Although I did make Nuketown. Uh-oh, here comes the Panzer. And he's got me, and I'm dead. This is gonna be torture. Can't even survive 10 minutes. Can't even remember where the pipe punch parts are though, so that doesn't help. Maybe the Mark II. There's no Mark II. Oh my god, why did I change to this? If that's on you, pack drops have got to be on you. Just doesn't want to drop me one. Come on, drop me a pack a punch. I need it. A lot. Struggling to survive 10 minutes. What kind of map is this that I made? Oh my god, I'm down again. This map is just not happening today. I've used all my revives yet. Maybe I could try standing up there or something. I'm not sure if they mantle up there. We'll find out. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, they do. $500 ammo. Bit overpriced. Oh, I found a shootable. Oh. Randomly. Give me something good. Ooh. An LMG. Nice. I can't like keep one or anything because it's timed, but thank you. map is ridiculously hard. It is. It's way too difficult. Oh, nice. So this map has got pack drops on. That should help a little. Maybe not. At least I should be able to take them up easier now. Yeah. Oh shit, it spawned right on me. I've just got to keep moving. What was I thinking when I made this so difficult? It's because I haven't played zombies for so long it is. That doesn't help either, the brick I've taken from zombies doesn't help at all. Oh, some extra perks is what I need now. Widows would be a good start. Is that a dead shot? No, I don't want that. Oh, widows. Where the hell is double tap? I can kill him now. That's a good thing. Where's double tap? That's what I need. To double my tap. Oh shit, here we go again. Oh my god, was it three of them? Fucking hell, this map is ridiculous. my old trusty double tap. I don't know what it is now. I'll have to be buying that soon. Shaking off my bullets, man. Yeah, I would say this is more difficult than I jogged myself. Well, we had an insta-kill and I missed it. Hold on, another insta-kill. You get as many drops, and it's not something I've done because you can't increase the drop rate as far as I know. I missed it. Minigun. What perk do I need now? Speed Cola. Speed Cola speeds up your life. Could do with an ammo drop now, to be honest. Gonna need a max ammo soon. Oh, here they go again. I think it's gonna be four of them now. Wow, this map is ridiculous. Please don't die. Oh my god. That was lucky. Double no chance of building anything. I just don't know where any of the parts are. It's been too long. Gotta be a few years since I made this map, because I spent 2 years making terminals, so it's gotta be longer than that, possibly like 3 years. Nice of it to drop me a max ammo though. I needed that. And they do spawn from everywhere, I've noticed. There's spawns everywhere. What is that? It's a bomb. Just try and get 75 for the buyable spire. Yeah, just get 75 by the end of it, I think. Oh, well, it's a little bit away, 25k, but... hopefully I can do it. No way! Stamina. That's what I need. Where is stamina too? Definitely standing up time, but where is it too? I don't know. Stamina is gonna help a lot. Well, I hope so. No, don't die. Please don't die. To get 75k to buy the ending. Twenty k left. keep moving. I will get surrounded in no time. Okay, left.
Some cash.
I'll take it. Definitely the hardest map I've made. Definitely more difficult than Hijacked. I don't know though, I couldn't do too well on that map. Not much left, another lap and I should be there by the ending. Hopefully. My insta-kill, I'm not going back for that. Don't stay still for too long, that will get me killed. Oh, I don't get the bomb, I can buy the ending now, hopefully. Hopefully, buy the ending. We can all hope. Oh, I got enough going by the ending. Oh, that was not easy. Well, that was my 10th map anyway. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.